We think it's really important that we're working with the police and with other partnership agencies, because often people can need support from lots of different areas when they're in crisis. So it's about trying to streamline that for people, and doing it as a mentorship programme means that myself and a specially trained police officer can support people to access services that they need, and to do that in a consistent way that's tailored to them and to suit their needs. We're working with a small cohort of service users, which gives us the benefit of being able to offer that enhanced support. We're working with police officers who have volunteered and have shown a special interest in mental health, so have done some specialist training. And it is a small team, but we're also working to coordinate wider services that people might have when they're in mental health crisis.
Yeah, it's about working collaboratively with NHS and other partners to help some of our most vulnerable people, the ones who need additional help on top of the services that are normally provided. There's people that we are trying to signpost to more appropriate ways of giving them support. There's people out there who have difficulties, who have mental health issues, who struggle with life, and they tend to ring up 999, they can ring the ambulance service, they can attend at A&E, and what we're trying to do is direct them in the right, appropriate way to get those services and give them additional support, rather than using the services in the wrong way. It comes down to health, that's what we're concerned about. Yes, the police are involved in this, but we're there purely as a partner to help the health service give them that help, give them that support, get them out of crisis, get them not being detained under the Health Mental Health Act, and getting to hopefully live better normal lives.
Absolutely about accessing support, the right support early, trying to divert people away from crisis presentations, trying to help people to manage more effectively and live positively in the community.